How to add a user to your BenjiLock TSA. Let's get started. Step 1. Press and hold the sensor with your original stored fingerprint, the master user. The shackle will open, but do not remove your finger. Step 2. Once the LEDs start rotating, lift your finger. Step 3. Within 4 seconds, press and hold the new finger on the sensor until the first LED around the sensor lights up. Step 4. Repeat this step 5 more times until all LEDs around the sensor are illuminated and the full circle flashes. Close the shackle, and you're ready to go.